Are you doing the business donating?
Samantha, thank you very much, Samantha.
Are you doing the business donating, yeah?
I'm blessed. I'm very, very honored for all your donations. And Blue Thunder Lockett, you can sponsor the bus if you give me free burgers for life. How about that? Free burgers for life, huh? Chuck your Latte. Let's have a look at this. Thank you very much, Chuck your Latte. And Samantha, we'll turn that music off and have a look at the situation here. Current objective. Now, the city council is pleased with your work, so they've granted you access to the modern district. A lot of important people will have businesses there.
Are you doing the business donating?
Smell my house. Thank you very much, smell my house.
Yeah.
I'll have a smell of it next time I'm in it, if I'm ever in your house. But I don't go around to people's houses who I've never met. A lot of important people have businesses there. Convincing them to take the bus won't be easy. I think it will be easy because we're a reputable business. I have the gift of the gab. I do be chatting. I give the wrong change sometimes, which can work in their favour. I have great air conditioning skills. I have only killed 5 or 6 people. I run my own company. I drink a cup of coffee in the morning before I go to work. And I employ one lady. And that is an equal opportunity situation. So, I mean, you're not going to... This is a modern-day bus situation with aspirations to become a rocket into space situation. And I don't say that lightly. I mean, I tell you, you know where we're going to be this time next year? We're going to be eating egg and pudding and beans. All day, all night.
Egg and pudding and beans.
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 Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means? Do you know what this means?
Egg and pudding and beans.
Egg and pudding and beans.
Egg and pudding and beans.
Aaron Brennan stream, living the dream, 2015, you know what I mean? Flanye West on Twitch, Flanye West, doing Twitch streaming now, on his stream, go to his stream, it's Aaron Brennan's stream.
No. We need to take care of business here. We need to take care of business here. Have a route which has at least 2 bus stops in each of the unlocked districts, and drive at least once. That's easy.
Are you doing the business of donating?
Benak, thank you very much, Benak.
Are you doing the business of donating, yeah?
We have route that has 2 bus stops in each of the unlocked districts and drive at least once. Okay, let's have a look at this now. Two bus stops in each of the unlocked districts. 2 bus stops in each of the unlocked districts. 2 bus stops.
Are you doing the business of donating?
Ryan Gashling.
Are you doing the business of donating, yeah?
Ryan Gashling, how are you?
That's mate.
Thank you very much, Ryan Gashling. How the hell are you doing? Now, this is our modern district. I thought we were going to have the inner city district, but that's probably something we have to work towards ourselves now. Once we get through the modern district.
Are you doing the business of donating?
Kaiser. Thank you
very much. Are you doing the business of donating?
Kaiser Wilhelm of Germany. The German king who went to war in World War I. Thank you very much for watching the bus games and... I hope you're enjoying the bus stops. And the bus starts as well. Because listen, when the bus stops, it's that language starts again. You can have that one.
Are you doing the business of donating?
Blue Thunder, thank you very much. Drop in to Johnny in the shop and we'll have a chat. Thank you very much, Blue Thunder. Look, I will be coming into you and I'll have the biggest business proposition you've ever seen. And that's not a euphemism for anything other than a business proposition on paper. Okay, paper. I'm going to have a pie chart, a graph, and a fucking briefcase. See you later on, Blue Thunder. Unbelievable.
Are you doing the business of donating?
Coleslaw Brennan, thank you very much.
Are you doing the business of donating? Yeah. That's mate.
Now, how the hell... Future way. Have 2 bus stops in each district, right? Okay, can we modify an existing route, or do we make a new route entirely? Do we make a new route entirely?
Are you doing the business donating? Are you doing the business donating, yeah?
Bruno! Bruno, thank you very much, Bruno. Thank you very much. Always a pleasure, Bruno. Always a pleasure. Now, I don't know how to fucking... That's bitcoins you send. I don't know anything about cryptocurrency. I only know pounds and notes and pennies and pounds. And cents and euros, you know. And notes. Scratch cards. I know them well. Sorry there. I lashed you there, Bruno. Thank you very much.
Are you doing the business donating?
No.
Are you doing the business donating, yeah?
It's Elon Musk, thank you very much.
That's mate.
I think what we'll do is we'll buy a new bus with 72,000 euros made up. Can we afford a new bus? Let's have a look.
Are you doing the business donating?
Sixth.
Are you doing the business donating?
Of
yeah.
May bus gameplay.
Mate.
Thank you very much. Sixth of May bus gameplay. No, what we'll do is we'll modify one of the existing routes. I think. And we'll take it into space from there. Two steps in each district, right? We'll fucking make something out of this now. We're gonna make something of ourselves now. We're gonna make something of ourselves. When? That away. Take that away. Take that. And we'll start here. We'll start trader. Oh. We'll start in Inquirer Street. We'll go there. No, we won't. We'll go there. We'll start in Inquirer Street West. Flanier West. And then we'll go to Sky Arrow Tower. No, we won't. Hang on. Hang on now, I'm fecking this up. It's gonna be a long step, that. It's gonna be a long step. It's gonna be a long step.
And friends, that the country will be in a place without xenophobia, injustice.
The xenophobia is awful. It's getting bad now, isn't it? There's a lot of xenophobia going on.
To be told, and I look forward to the day that I can share the truth.
The celebrations have begun in Windsor, in England, where a new royal baby has
the royal baby is born.
Princess of Sussex gave birth to a boy weighing 7 pounds 3 ounces early this morning.
That's a big baby.
The child was a little overdue, and they plan to announce the baby's name in the coming days.
A feckin' big baby.
And the new arrival are both doing well. Prince Harry says he's incredibly proud.
As every father and parent would ever say, you know, your baby is absolutely amazing, but this little thing is absolutely to die for, so I'm just over the moon.
He referred to it as a little thing.
It's a bit weird for
someone, father of the baby. Now,
that's according to housing experts,
let's drive this route.
Who says it's a bad use of public funds. Dr. Sir, lecturer in housing policy at Technological University Dublin, says
hey,
direct development to local authorities would be...
Thank you very much, Sligo Spiders. That's mighty.
Land and profit, so that's
why
you're kind of paying more than you would if you bought them yourself. There's a huge issue around quality. When councils built houses back in the day,
the message there from Fantaine. Erschlingus, that'll be the next one. That'll be the rocket into space.
Russian authorities said
look, now look at this district, it's huge. It's sky towers, there's connections, there's a nexus between two buildings and a sky needle. Fucking sky needle above, look. It's like Berlin and Japan and Bangkok.
classes and schools in the area.
Bad park in there.
For special education says there are particular pressures in the suburb.
Flasher in there now.
Primary schools to open more specialist education units. But she departs the school to watch the school Dublin 15 campaign.
I need a few tickets to the school for
Thank you very much, Eggsman. How are you getting on, love? Two regular strips. 440. Maybe 60 back.
Thanks.
Good luck.
Have a great day.
How are you? Great stuff.
Midwest Radio.
What time is it?
Ah, shut up.
We are on time, so don't worry.
Yes.
I don't want to make mom mad again for being late.
We're never late.
And lowest temperatures are 6 degrees in light to moderate easterly breezes. And your outlook for Tuesday the 7th of May.
There's going to be a few breezes and a bit of rain tomorrow, and the forecast is rain. So we're going to have to get the umbrellas out again. We're in the beginning of May now, and you'd think we'd be able to enjoy the weather, but there is no good weather. Thank you very much. Oh, fucking hell. Drove into a lamppost there. No, the council are going to have to fix that now. Council are going to be onto me now. Mick Brown, 69, thanks very much. And Adam Brennan. Plan you wished.
Hey, how are you? This is my new number, so save it in your contacts. Good, good. Talk to you later.
It's 5.5 minutes after 11 p.m. on this Bank Holiday Monday special. It is the Sun Foot program from now until 12 midnight. We are playing films. And we're going back to the 1960s.
No!
This particular one is directed by and it is.
Thank you very much. Play Munchkin. Thank you very much.
Single senior trip.
Senior single. I'll be seeing you single, Lily. When trip senior single 140. We give you 360 back. You senior. See you later. No problem, you too. Whoa! Where are you going, cowboy?
Next stop, Junction Street West.
Scum! Ah!
Next stop, Junction Street West.
Fucking lamppost is in the way now. Sorry about that. Sorry. President of Derry. How are you getting on, President of Derry? I hope you're keeping well.
I was watching this online video of how eyes can change color depending on what you eat.
What? That's impossible. Your eyes can't change pigment just by what you eat.
Of course they can. The better you eat, the clearer they get.
Oh my God.
The royal baby, huh? The royal baby. Silver spoon, Jap. That'll be born with a silver spoon in its mouth now. Look at the lady on the side of the bus. Looks like she's got my feet, my legs, look. Side of the bus there. It's actually a frightening picture of what could be. Uh-oh. If there was genetic modifications, which is the way fucking things are going at the moment. If we allow science to run rampant, they're going to be sewing dock leaves onto the sides of children's arms so that when they get stung by nettles, they have instant access to the relief. Do you know? That's one of the things that has been mooted in the EU Parliament. I don't trust the EU people at all.
Can you help me with a ticket?
How are you getting on, love? And Dada Clausen, thank you very much for the claw. One regular trip. 220, love. Give you your dues back. Pay your dues.
Thank you, dear.
Oh,
how are you, Blondie?
A ticket, please.
One regular trip. 220. I give you your 50, 60, 80. Thank See ya. You. Oh, what a tune.
The doors are closed.
You crank this baby up.
Stay clear. The doors are closed.
Stay clear. And no drinking or drugging on the bus. Air Lampost. Thank you very much, Air Lampost. In your eyes, and I could see lots of flies on the dog shit. Went along the town, we saw some brown on the pavement. Oh yeah, oh baby, what? You're the one thing I can't get enough of. Please tell me something. I'm feeling so rough because I drank 9 pints last night. Bank holiday Monday today. I didn't care. Now I'm screwed. I'm driving the bus for you and you. Usual gathering at 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 50, 78. Hey, Shlug, witchy woman. Thanks. How are your beard? I thought I told you to shave that monstrosity off your face. 3 regular trips. 660. Demand. Oh, I fucked it up, man. Give you too much.
Thank you very much.
Doesn't matter.
Stay clear. The doors are closed. Stay clear. The doors are closed.
Running amber lights.
Whoa!
I'm sorry. I crashed into the side of you. I was trying to sneak through a red light, but I failed. That's the truth. I owe you a lot of money now. Smashed the side of your Jeep. Gonna have to swap insurance details with you now. Yeah, don't talk to the driver while he's singing songs. Join the tunes. Patrick Swayze, how are ya? Thank you very much. Thank you very much for the donation, Patrick Swayze. Car accident. And Norman O'Gorman. Thank you very much. Jimmy Ling! You made me crash, Jimmy Ling. Thank you. Nobody put Shlug in the corner. Very much, Jimmy Ling.
Oh, yes.
The Jimmy Lingus. No. Fartbox, how are you? Thanks very much.
It is 1987, and it was written by Eleanor Bergstein and directed by Alana. Starred the acting talents of Jennifer Grey as Frances.
Jennifer Grey, what happened to her?
Falls in love
Change your face. She went away. Analingus, how are you? Thank you very much.
From the film of the same name, Way Up North, North to Alaska, of course, by the late great Mr. Johnny Horton. Hopefully you did enjoy.
Can we do the amber? Can we do the amber? Oh, red light. Fuck. €80 down. 80 euro down.
As that film came out, the star, the acting talents of Mr. John Wayne. Now, because of the Mayo New York match yesterday,
Mayo Hammer New York,
New York City,
fucking steamrolled.
There was no sound of the musicals program.
Steamrolled.
Obviously, we're playing film music.
Sent
now,
them
so
back.
We can play one or two musicals, but we're trying not to heavily focus on the film musicals this evening, if that is all right with you.
Whoa.
And just going back to some famous lines from this next piece of music.
Stay
film.
Clear.
And one of the lines is,
tough gig, I tell you.
In all the towns, in all the world,
no,
she walks into mine.
I'm already over
we'll
budget.
Always have Paris.
No problem.
Does that ring any bells from probably one of the most famous
Stay
films?
Clear.
Or this line that is often misquoted. Play it, Sam.
Stay clear.
As time goes by. And I think the final line of the film is...
Time goes by.
This is the beginning.
David Mack. How are you?
Maybe a few.
Thank you very much, David Mack. Dahi Mack.
Taken from Casablanca, the 19th.
Oh, we'll do it. We'll do it. We're going to do it. We're going to do it. We're going to really make it happen. We're gonna do it, we're gonna do it. We're gonna really make it happen. We're gonna do it, we're gonna do it. We're gonna really make it happen. It's high, it's just as high. Get off the bus, we're done. As time goes by, Zurich Insurance. Thank you very much, Zurich Insurance.
They still say I love you. On that you can rely.
On that you can rely.
No matter what the future brings.
So we've ticked one box. Does this bus stop in Derry? It does not. It does not. It doesn't. I'm sorry. Once we have managed to get the hell out of this cityscape, we will go. I've told you my plans if you were here all night. We're gonna go cityscape. Okay? Connor McCardle, thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. That is very kind of you. But bus, does this bus stop in Derry? And you're gonna work for Rush the Bus, Connor, you say? No, I'm not. I have my own plans. Now, this is a regional. It's gonna go regional. After we've done the city, we're going regional. Okay, number of routes. Then we're gonna go provincial. Inter-county bus routes. Driving through county lines. Going into the next county. Picking up different county people. Bringing them to other counties in the region. It's gonna be fucking magic. After that, then, we're going national. That's going to be a big, 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 big thing. Bus Aaron, you're fucked. I'm coming for you. Tommy Shlug Aaron is building up. We're gathering momentum and pace. I've only killed 5 people. How many have you killed? Huh? Now, after we've got national bus service, that is when things are going to start getting intergalactic. We're going to build a rocket. I'm after sending 9 emails to NASA and Musk. Okay? NASA and fucking Musk. The two of them. They still haven't responded. But when they do, they're going to know everything about me. I'm going to send them the stream links. The links to the streams. They're going to be able to watch it. And then they're going to have...
I should have said
great
Casablanca.
Dreams.
So hopefully,
because they're
going to
be like, that guy
that
is
and,
the
well,
new
so
Bill Gates. He's the new fucking
about Humphrey Bogart,
king of the bus.
Also the film.
He's the bus man.
So hopefully you did enjoy.
He's
that
busted.
Musical memory. Continuing on, here is a piece.
And
of
they're gonna give me a piece of their pie, I'd say. A big fat slice of their NASA space pie. Film. I'm going to be ferrying people from Foxford to Mars, knock to Venus, It's going to be intravenous. Outravenous. That doesn't mean that I will soon be seen. Red, now is not for me. Oh, Jane Taylor, thank you very much. How are ya? Schluggerin's free. Thanks for watching, everyone. I appreciate your viewership. Jet Baker too, and Jane Taylor as well, yeah. Because I'm free. Owen Allen, thank you very much. On my head. That doesn't mean that I will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me. Sorry, Mercy, thank you very much. I'm free. Nothing's worrying me. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching tonight. Subscribe to this. Schligo has a lovely beard. How are you? Thank you very much. Subscribe to the channel. Go to Francis Higgins' Twitter. He'll give updates. Soon be turning red. Crying's not for me. Oh, I'm just a man who likes to drive buses when he's hungover as fuck. I can't believe my luck to have such a big, wonderful audience of yours and donates. Thank you very much, Japs Eye. Sealing the deal. Good night. God bless. Take it easy. Sleep tight.
That particular song.
Cormac Mullay, thank you very much. We're gone. Can we stop for a piss, somebody says. We've stopped now.
The acting talents of Paul Newman. And
we've stopped now. We'll see you later on. Good night. God bless. Thank you very much. And,
Are you doing a bit of donating?
Can we stop for a piss? There we are, yeah. Thank you very much. Good night and God bless everyone. See you later.
That's mine.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.